Here we discuss what happens to the parameters like electric field, potential difference and capacitance when a dielectric slab is brought in between the plates of a parallel plate capacitor. When there is no dielectric slab, the electric field is E as shown, pointing from plus plate towards the minus plate. The dielectric is now being brought in. The dielectric may have molecules which are already polar or the molecules that are not already polar. If molecules are not polar, they are going to get polarized as the electron cloud will be pulled towards the positive plate. And if the molecules are already polar, then they are going to get aligned, the positive of the dipole pointing towards the negative plate and the negative of the dipole pointing towards the positive plate. So it can be seen here how the dipoles are getting reoriented. After the reorientation, the negative of the dipoles points towards the positive plate. So we have minus plus one dipole, then another dipole minus plus, then another dipole minus plus, and so on. So we can think several minus close to the positive plate and several pluses close to the negative plate. This gives rise to an internal electric field of the dipole, which is shown in the figure. Its direction is upwards. Now here we can see both the electric fields, the left field and the right field. Both of these fields are superimposed to give the resultant field inside the dielectric region. So clearly, these two fields are opposing each other. So here we have the net field. The net field now is smaller. Since the field is smaller, the potential difference is smaller. Potential difference is E into D. Since potential difference is smaller, capacitance is Q by V. So if V is smaller, then C must become larger. So the capacitance increases.